Assemblyman Nelson Albano's under investigation for abuse of power after he lied to the state police to ruin an innocent trooper's career. Senator Jeff Van Drew tried to cover up Albano's attack on the trooper, calling it much ado about nothing. The press criticized Van Drew for being especially disingenuous and misrepresenting the Albano investigation. Abuse of power, disingenuous. Albano and Van Drew, two arrogant Trenton politicians. Time for them to go.